Len Goodman, the former judge on Dancing with the Stars, has died. His manager says Goodman had been in hospice following a battle with bone cancer. He died Saturday, surrounded by family. Goodman had been a professional dancer. He appeared on Dancing with the Stars from 2005 until last year. Len Goodman was 78 years old.